Now comes the formation of wheeled armored assault vehicles led by Major General Liu Bafeng. The Type 11 amphibious assault vehicle are mainly used for rapid deployment, capture of key areas, and rapid ground assault.